turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chunk produced by the facility had become tainted.
That's a random dude, too. Oh, miss me. Oh no. Oh. Who's dying? Not me. Oh. Okay, I opened the door. Oh, shoot, someone stabbed an apple. Wait, the gate is open? What the heck?
Okay. What's that?
I'm up the ladder. Shit.
Oh
Oh crap. Yeah. He could just go from the gate. What is he doing? Oh my god. He's dead.